No! God damn it!
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Area 8 Topside Dormitories to the Central Transit Hub in Area 9. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from the electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
I was wondering what was keeping you.
Oh, by the way, rounding up the boys for some poker, so you're in. Bring the chips. I'll let you know what time.
If your intended destination is a high-security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high-security train in the Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. If you have not yet submitted your identity for the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high-security branch of the transit system.
Any ideas on the origin of that new sector?
If you wish to transfer to Sector B or C medium security lines, you may do so before you reach Central Transit Hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only.
Wasn't the tram ride a little longer today?
More or less.
Goodness. I'm certainly looking forward to the end of today, aren't you?
Ah, absolutely.
Calhoun?
looks like you're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
This train is now transferring to Sector C, line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black Mesa Research Facility. Please stand back from the automated door until it is fully opened. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a safe and productive day.
ID. Let me see if I can get it open from this side. Okay, I think I got it.
Oh, sorry about that, Calhoun. Been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a freaking wonder this place hasn't been shut down yet. Son of a bitch.
Violence solves nothing.
Have at him, Doc.
This is not how a civilized human being should act.
Whatever.
Ah, hello.
There you are. We had a bet going on around here that you weren't showing up today. Just ignore that. Hey! Stop it! Yeah. Just another fun day at the BMRF, man. Make sure you got your vest and sidearm before heading out today. I'll meet up with you later.
Access my files. I can't answer my mail. I can't even get into my office.
I know, sir. I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time. If I'm not able to get my report to the administrator,
nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun.
Then my job
will be in serious
jeopardy.
I know. Problems with the access system.
And I'll make sure that mine.
Hope you're ready for a long shift. Get a move on, Calhoun. The science team isn't gonna guard itself. Another day, another dollar. What the hell? Jesus H. Christ, man. You think you can fix the vending machine too, college
well
boy?
Well played, sir. Well played.
Very funny, buddy. Now go put on your vest and holster. And your helmet. What are you gonna do? Stick your gun down your pants?
morning, Dr. Freeman.
There we go. All set. God damn it! Yeah, real mature guys. For God's sake. Dicks. Yeah, the camera works. Good job, guys. Sir?
Doctor, Medlock, report to anomalous materials test lab immediately.
Hey, Barney. Going. Here you go, Calhoun. Hey, I know you're not scheduled for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room. Sorry, sir. Can't let you take the eyewear and earmuffs. We only have so many pairs of those that go around. You gotta leave that stuff here, sir. I got some... Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. All the maintenance workers are pretty swamped right now. Why don't you head over there and see what you can do? Head upstairs to the HE Particle Labs. My guy will let you through, and I'll send out word to Sector G that you're coming.
Are you 100% sure that theory of yours is correct?
Of course. Theoretically. Let me help you.
Ouch!
Excuse me.
Sure. Doctor, Miles, report to Super Cold Laser Lab, please.
Hello, sir. Yes, sir. All right, Doc. Good luck to you.
You can't be serious.
Bah.
How's it hanging?
Are you mad?
Doc, a little help? Shit. Hey, thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it.
I just read that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems.
Dr. Nielsen reports superconducting interchange is activated.
Thank you. Jeez, Calhoun. What did you do? Take the scenic route? Anyway, so, got a couple of scientists over at that main access lift, and there's no one here to fix it. You gotta go across the bridge. One second. Yes! Dude, take a chill pill. Help's on the way. Yes, for real. Why would I make that up? Jesus. Been having to deal with that for 15 minutes. The elevator is on the other side. Go across the bridge, head through the storage facility. Dr. Patterson is waiting for you there.
Barney, what's up, man? Feet killing you yet?
I'm drawing a blank here.
Right then, what next?
Remind me never to carpool.
Oh, be honest.
You're Calhoun. Glad you made it. I'm Patrice. And no, I didn't call you. My colleague, Trevor, is worried and cannot control himself. Don't be mad at him.
That seems to be the running gag. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to go the other way.
You've got to be kidding me.
This is gonna take me a minute. Trust me.
Fine.
Well, that depends. If it's a problem with the motor, it may be a little tricky.
Oh, shit!
On the breach in the dam. Ah, they said it's been sealed now. Minimal water damage. Right. Well, is the equipment in working order? Everything seems fine to me.
Well, I hope it won't take you too long.
Working at full capacity.
We have work to do, you know.
Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Whatever, now that you're already here, you'd better make this thing work, so we can get on with this miserable day.
I've been pressing the button for the last few minutes, and still nothing. job. Better late than never.
Materials people again.
How can you be sure?
Really? Just look at this. Always pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Why are you so angry?
How can I not be? I read how good everything is in this facility, but I haven't been able to go down an elevator for half an hour. Back when I was a student, I dreamed about working on something more important than what I do here on a day-to-day basis.
Come on, your work is important. Ugh, stuck again.
No need to worry. I can wait.
Maybe it short-circuited?
Of course. As if the rest of this day couldn't get any worse.
I guess it was just a malfunction. Don't always be so negative.
Did you hear that?